And then I got my job running recon. When I came into Fubai, we got off the South Vietnamese Air Force helicopter, which are called codenamed King Bees. Yep. They're the old Sikorskis flown by the South Vietnamese. And a recon team, Spike Team Idaho, with two Americans, Glenn Lane and Robert Owen, and four indigenous troops, flew into a target, never heard from again. So to this day, April of 2023, Glenn Lane and Robert Owen are 50 Green Berets that are still MIA from the secret war in Laos and Cambodia.